Okay, I got some more parts on this thing. A lot of them are just kind of a mock-up, but it's been about 7 years since I had this turbo system on any engine, and I did have it in an A-body car, but some of the parts are missing, so I'm having to fabricate a few things. I got the dipstick bracket modified where you can still access the spark plug. The manifold is different. Got the throttle body mount set on there, kind of in the right position. The oil return is taken care of and all tied together. Exhaust system. I was going to connect it to the transmission in order to make sure the exhaust system cleared, because the car this was on had a 125C and this one has a 440. So I'm concerned that kind of in this area there may be some clearance problems. So I was going to do that, and the original flywheel or drive plate had some teeth popped off of it. So I had another one on another engine. I went and checked that one, it had teeth popped off. So I'm without a flywheel. That's got me hung up on that. But getting the accessory brackets taken care of, I'm going to convert it to a V5 compressor. I like the way those don't cycle on and off. You don't feel it. Starter mounted on there. So in case you're wondering, this is for the top radiator hose, because this engine was for a Riviera, which while it was front wheel drive, it was a longitudinal engine. In other words, the radiator was right here, so it had a conventional hose. But in the Sierra, it's going to be turned sideways. And I'm going to clean that up and paint it where it looks, where it's black, you know, like all the other tubing. Got the throttle body installed and cable brackets. So it's getting there. There's still a huge amount of work to do on it. The oil line has to be fabricated. But yeah, it's closer than it was. And, it's about to the point I'm going to have to pull the old engine out of the car so that I can get the brackets and stuff, because this I've had this thing in a storage building and it was all in plastic totes, and the totes disintegrated over time. You give them, you know, enough years and they do that, and they kind of collapsed into one another, and a lot of it was other stuff besides this engine, so it all got mixed together, and some of it's been lost to the ages. So I'll have to tear down the car now, I think, and get especially the front end brackets. It won't be long though. I mean, well, it'll be a while, but I'm talking a few more days worth of work. But it'll be spread out over quite a long time, I'm afraid. All right, that's it for today.